Okay students, today we are going to discuss exercise 1.1. Already we completed two chapters. One is shapes, another one is larger numbers. So now today we will discuss the workbook exercise for 1.1. So here I have 6 questions now. Some of the questions I didn't write the options. Why? Because it will consume a lot of time. So which questions are necessary? The options of those questions only I have the options. Rest of the question we can write the answers directly. Okay. So let us go through. We'll discuss the first exercise 1.1. First question. What is the first question? How many endpoints a line segment have? Okay. We know that a line segment. It is nothing but it has two endpoints. Line segment is means what? It's nothing but it has how many endpoints? Two endpoints. So therefore, the line segment has two endpoints. Line segments have two endpoints. What is the next question? AB is made as. So what this symbol indicates? We already discussed in first class. Means of shape chapter. So what it indicates? This indicates, this symbol indicates what? AB is a ray. Okay. So AB is how to read? Ray AB. So how to read it is ray AB. Okay. So what is the next question? XY is read as. So here the symbol is different. XY, two sides extended. What it means? It is nothing but line. How to read? So line, XY line means how to write? Line XY. How to read? Line XY. So what is the next question? Which of the following is an acute angle? We know that acute angles are lying between 0 to 90 degree. In between 0 to 90 degree. In between 0 to 90 degree, we called as an acute angle. So what are the here? 100 degree, it is not possible to an acute angle. 60 degree, of course it will come under between 0 to 90 degree. And 190, it is right angle. And 180, it is a straight angle. So the option is 60 degree is an acute angle. So mark the option, 60 degree is what? Acute angle. So what is the next question? Angle between the direction north and east is a dash. The angle between is north, south, east, west. What they mention in the question? The angle between the direction north and east direction. See, this is north direction and this is east direction. So here angle formed. What type of angle it is? It looks like that. It look like that. What type of angle it is? It is a right angle. The angle which is equal to 90 degree is called right angle. So right angle. Or you can write 90 degree. Right angle. Okay. So next question is what? The name of this angle is. Here the figure is given. So what if? What is the name of this angle? So here this is B, A, C. Either you can write angle B, A, C or C, A, B. Is there any one option in there? A, C, B. It is not an angle. C, B, A. C, B, A. Not common. And B, A, C. Of course, B, A, C. So option is there. So the name of this angle is what? Angle B, A, C. Okay. Okay, students, so the next question is 7th one is what? The figure formed by two rays with the same initial point is called dash. The figure formed by two rays, for example, here this is one ray and this is one ray. So, formed by these two rays with the same initial point is called what? Angle. Okay, so here what is the answer? Angle. So next question is 8th one. The unit is represents the measure of an angle is called degree. We know that already discussed. The unit is represents the measure angle is called, for example, 35. How to represent? Like that, 35 degree or 35 degree like that. are measured using the dash. Which instrument used to measure the angle? So we already know that protractor. So next one, what is the measure of a complete angle? So we know that complete angle, which is equals how much? 360 degrees. The complete angle, the angle which is equals to 360 degrees, called complete angle. Okay. So the next one, arrange the following angles from smallest to greatest. So here, first they ask the smallest. In this, what is the first one? Reflex, acute, zero, straight, right. So here, what is the smallest angle? Zero is the smallest angle. Next angle is what? Zero after acute angle will come. Zero after acute angle will come. After acute, right angle will come. Right angle will come. This is zero. It is the next one. Acute means below less than 90 degree. Right angle means exactly equals to 90 degree. Next one, obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means it is in between 90 to 180. After obtuse, straight angle. After obtuse, which angle will come? Straight angle. Straight angle is nothing but 180 degree. So next one, what? Reflex angle. Reflex angles comes in between 180 to 360 degree. So this is the arrangement, smallest to what? Greatest. So here I will draw that. So this is the answer for 11th question. Zero angle, acute angle, right angle, obtuse angle, straight angle, reflex angle. So okay students, the next question is what? 12th one. The measures of some angles are given. Means here some angles are given. So which of them are acute angle? So what do you mean by acute angle, sir? The angle which is greater than zero, less than 90 degree, is called what? Acute angle, sir. So here 0 degree. So we know that measure the angles which measure than greater than 0. Greater than 0 means is equal to 0. No, not come. 20 degree, of course, it will come in between 0 and 90. So 20 degree is an acute angle. 45 is also acute angle. 90 degree, which is not equal to acute angle, this is a right angle. So rest of the angles are, these two are acute angle. This is straight angle, and these two comes under reflex angle. But what we want? We want only acute angles. What are the acute angles here? So here acute angles are 20 and 45 degree only. So the answer, acute angles. Acute angles are 20 degree and 45 degree. These two only acute angles. Okay. Next, come to that 13th one. What is that 13th question? What is the measure of the angle at point O, means with respect to point O? What is the measure of the angle in each of the following figures are given? So here, what is the angle formed here? So here, there is no any angle formed. So what is the angle? So A answer. Here, 0 degree. 0 degree angle formed here. 0 degree. Here both A, here initial rate as well as funnel rate. So as it is on the same line, means funnel rate doesn't move any. Okay. So it will be how much angle produced here? So 0 degree. Okay. So this 0 degree is called what? 0 angle. Why? Because they mentioned what are these angles. If the measurement of angle is 0 degree, it is called 0 angle. Okay. So next one, what type of angle? First we measure, what is the angle of this one? So this is what, total how much degree? This is what? Total 180 degree. If it is 180 degree, if it is 180 degree, we call what type of angle? We have discussed here. If it is 180 degree with respect to point O in the mention in the question, if it is 180 degree, it is called straight angle. Straight angle. So this is the 0 degree. xy 0 angle, and that is a 180 degree. It is nothing but straight angle. So okay students, the next question is for 14th one. Classify the following angles. We know that the types of angles: zero angles, acute angle, obtuse angle, right angle, straight angle, reflex angle, and complete angle. Okay. So here first one, 95 degree. 95 degree. So it is comes in between here 90 and 180 degree. If the angle comes in between 90 and 180, what type of angle it is? Obtuse angle. So 95 degree. Obtuse angles. What are the obtuse angles? It comes in between 90 and 180, 95. And somewhere angles are there. One more. This is also obtuse angle. Why? Because it is also come in between 90 to 180. The angles which come in between 90 to 180 are called obtuse angles. 133 is also what? Obtuse angle. So what is the next one? 0 degree. If it is the angle, measurement of angle is 0 degree, it is called 0 angle. 0 angle, which is equals to 0 only. Next one, 82 degree. 82 degree means the angles comes in between 0 to 90 degree. In between means here, greater than 0, less than 90. It is called acute angle. So 82 is for acute angle. What are the acute angles here? So 82 is a acute. 82 degrees comes in acute angle this. And here 29, this also comes in between 0 to 90. So therefore, so 29 degrees also what? Acute angle. So the last one is 90 degrees. We know very well. Right angle. The angle which is equal to 90 degrees is called right angles. So this is the classification of angles based on the given angles. Okay. So the next question is about 15th one. Draw the following angles. Already we discussed how to measure the angles and how to draw the angles. So better solve yourself 30 degree as well as 135 degree. So okay students, 16th question. Fill in the following mind map. You have been given. See here one answer is given and here one given. So remaining solve yourself. Means here these are all about types of angles. In the discussion of types of angles, we discussed which angles comes in between and rough diagram we discussed. For example, acute angle. Acute angles comes in between 0 to 90 degree. Okay. So here, what is the rough diagram for this one? Here 90 degree they given. How it is? So I will draw one rough diagram of acute angle. So this is what acute angle. So I will write normally it is 45 degree. So 45 degree comes in between, comes in what? Acute angle. So here this one middle one indicates what? Respect to diagrams and what is the measure of the angles. Next, obtuse angle. So just rough diagram. So obtuse angle, you can write any angle, but it should be comes in between 90 and 180. Here I will take 120 degree. So 120 degree is nothing but it comes in between what? Obtuse angle. So next one, angles. Here straight angle given, diagram and angle. Here zero angle, diagram. So this is O, A, and this is both initial ray and final ray. So here only means final ray doesn't go in. So 0 angle, how much degree? 0 degree only. Next, reflex angle. So it is comes in between 180 and 360 degree. So we draw the reflex angle. Okay. So this indicates what? Reflex angle. This indicates what? Reflex. I will set the part. So reflex angle. So for example, I will write this. If it is a 60 degree, reflex angle is how much? 300 degree. Why? Because the sum of these two angles should be always equal to how much? 360 degree. If it is 60 degree, it is 300. So here I will draw the diagram of reflex angle. So inner angle I written 60 degree. And what will be the outer angle? This outer angle is indicated by what? Reflex angle. So here the sum of inner angle, this angle is always equals to 360 degree. If it is 16, it is 300 only. So the reflex angle of this figure is how much? 300 degree. Okay students, so now we discuss up to how many questions? 16 questions. Rest of the remaining questions, try yourself.